Oh my goodness.
It started out relatively low-key. Handshakes and warm greetings, even some words of encouragement.
We're small, but we are behind you.
Our good friend, Senator Clinton.
But later, Senator Hillary Clinton was met with roaring cheers just outside the Y Pharmaceuticals plant in Rouse's Point. Area leaders used this as an opportunity to publicly thank the senator and former first lady for her help in transitioning from Wyeth to Acrimax Pharmaceuticals, saving hundreds of jobs.
Over the next several years, we are going to be able not only to celebrate the nearly 800 jobs that are still here at this facility, but hopefully, as Joe and Leonard pointed out, to grow the jobs.
And that job growth will come with expanding business.
We currently have 8 projects that are about to move into this facility.
Clinton says she's also working on getting the Food and Drug Administration to approve what's called biologics or biopharmaceutical drugs.
Because we are creating so many new drugs that are based in the great work of the biosciences, they're not the same as traditional chemical-based drugs. So we have a tremendous chance here.
But just as everything wrapped up, we couldn't let the senator leave without asking one last question.
Has Senator Obama approached you about the vice president position? Sorry.
You know, I'm very happy being a senator from New York. I really love being back home. You know, when you asked me what was the hardest part was being away from New York.
The former presidential candidate went on to say she's very happy in her current role as New York senator.
Working on projects like this, trying to help our state.